Saturday morning, and we are making meals. We are wearing some brand new 12 News aprons as well.
I think I'm getting into the act as well.
And they're clean, and they smell good.
I know. It's so, and they have pockets. Uh-huh. Right. Not that we shove anything in them, but. Okay. So, Chef, we're here with Chef Justin Johnson, I should say. And what are we making this morning?
Well, I figure that everybody's kind of got their standby lamb and pork recipes, so I'm going to give you a couple, you know, different ones. We're going to do, because Alaskan halibut from St. Paul Fish Company downtown is fresh in season, which is very exciting. I'm going to start out with a dish using some of that wonderful halibut. And I have it here that I poached in a little brown butter.
Okay.
And then here I have some orange, yellow, and purple carrot.
They are beautiful.
For some wonderful Easter colors.
Do you find that?
Marianne, I didn't dye them like I did the eggs.
It really does. They're a beautiful Easter color.
Yeah, that's just, you know, it's like any kind of variation of a vegetable. You have green cabbage and purple cabbage, just like you have yellow carrots and orange carrots and purple carrots.
So they taste the same?
At least the purple one,
I think I've seen the yellow, but the purple,
if you tried to, if you tasted them side by side by side, maybe you'd be able to detect a slight difference. I don't know.
So really more for presentation.
Right.
Oh, it's gorgeous.
Those Easter colors. So we're going to go right to the plate with those carrots.
And I'm sorry, I was so thrown off just by the colors. You were putting it in the pan with what, just a little?
Yes, this is what we call a parchment lid, this little piece of paper in here. And you just put that over the top with some water and some butter so that a little bit of water can escape, but not all of it.
Oh, okay.
Okay? So you're not actually boiling it. You're just kind of slowly basting it with the butter and...
Sure, and it keeps the sweetness in the carrot, and it's still nice and tender.
And how long would you do that for?
About 25 minutes or so.
Okay.
And you could do a lot more than that. I'm assuming you're cooking for a lot more people.
Okay.
And then we're going to go right on top of those carrots with this beautiful poached... halibut.
And you said
butter.
Just a little, so butter, a little seasoning.
Yeah, just
and
a little salt, pepper, butter. Very, very, very simple recipe.
And it smells amazing.
Thank you.
And you can really smell the butter, which we love.
And now we're going to go into this bowl here with some citrus supremes, we call them, which is just the flesh of the fruit inside the rind and the membrane.
Right.
So you take out the skin and then you take the knife and just, harvest out the little...
So there's nothing to it. So you have grapefruit,
flesh.
It looks like?
Yes, some grapefruit, some lime, and again... Easter colors.
Yes.
Sticking
it is
with
very
the pastels. And then I'm going to throw in some oranges and then a little bit of basil.
Oh. And you lightly shredded that. I mean, it's so pretty.
Yes. That's there's a fancy word for that. It's called chiffonade. We just roll up the leaves and then slice it very,
could you
very.
Use scissors?
I suppose you could. I suppose you could. And we're just going to give one little twist of salt here because it is a savory dish after all. And we want to pull out some of those juices and some of those flavors.
Okay.
And then we'll just go right on the top of our...
So it doesn't need to sit together and marinate.
Oh, I love the idea of the citrus with the halibut.
Perfect.
Not at all.
Yum.
So you can see, very nice and bright and Eastery. And, of course, then we'll throw on our little chive oil.
Well, we are not done. Mm-mm. We will have much more. As I said, Easter theme this weekend.
Yes.
But you can...
Did you say coming up?
Yeah, some duck and succotash.
I love duck,
succotash.
Too. I'm so
excited. I just like to say it.
You can find this recipe, of course, and many more on our website, WISN.com. You'll just click on the food section right after the show.